רודוס, מי לא אוהב את רודוס? אתמול התבשרנו שהאי הזה, האי האהוב הזה, ייפתח בפני ישראלים ללא הגבלות. אז אנחנו שמחים, אנחנו רוצים לבדוק עד כמה היוונים שמחים, ואיתנו סגן ראש העיר רודוס, קוסטס טרסליאס. Good morning, sir.
Good morning.
Thank you for joining
Greetings
us.
From Rhodes.
Yeah, from
I
Rhodes.
Thank you.
How are you? How are things on the island?
I'm lovely. I'm very happy to see you.
I'm happy to see you.
We are expecting to see the people from Israel to coming. We miss you.
And I can tell you that the Israelis are missing Greece and Rhodes, of course. So how are things in your city?
I think it's very nice. Actually, it is a place with 2 million visitors every year, and it was a very difficult summer. We're expecting to having 25% of the tourists that used to come, and it's okay for us because it's something that happened all around the world. But the roads is still open. We don't have many victims from corona in our place. It is about 6 persons since the March that started the pandemic, and we are waiting the tourists to come. We have lovely weather on September time, and we wait the people to come until October.
Sir, aren't you afraid or worried about the fact that Israel is a red state?
The truth is that I was very impressed about Israel, because I think it's a country very with disciplines. The people there, they care about those things. And I was a little bit surprised, but I think this discipline of the people that they come, it's okay. We don't afraid of this because we take all the measures that we should take for this. The hotels, the restaurants are prepared. And if everyone wear the mask in the places that should they do, it's okay. And that's why we still keep in Rhodes to having it's a safe place, Rhodes. So we don't afraid, especially from Israel people, because I think they will be okay.
Mm-hmm. So how do you intend to take care of those who are not going to wear masks or keep distancing? How do you do that?
Look, actually, in the restaurants, they have many times come the police and check if it's everything okay. And of course, the people who are in the museums, they say to them, you have to wear it. And believe me, the people, they do it. The taxi drivers are with the mask. If someone doesn't obey to this, they should stop the car and to let them go. But no one didn't obey to the rules that we have. And I think the tourists, they want to be safe as well, so they keep it.
So did you hire more inspectors or people who are going to patrol on the streets and watch for those who are not obeying the rules?
But it's not, they don't have to wear it in the streets.
You don't have to wear it on the streets in Rhodes. Okay, because in Israel, they have to, we have to.
No, they don't. They have to do this if they are in the restaurants or generally in the closed places. In the closed places, there are some things that they have to do.
Mm-hmm. So you don't have to wear masks on the streets of Rhodes. The good news for Israelis who are really already, used to wear masks everywhere, including on the streets. One more question. How many Israelis do you think are going to get to Rhodes in the next few weeks?
Actually, we don't know the Ministry of Tourism, how many people did they allow to come. We was very angry when we first listened that the airport of Rhodes was not allowed to come. They tell about Athens, Thessaloniki, but now it's okay, mm-hmm. And we're expecting. I think it's about 600 persons that they could come here.
Okay, Mr. Taraslias. Thank you so much for talking with us.
We are waiting, and please allow me to say something in your language. Anachnu menachim lachem. It is all right?
This is very nice. Perfect.
Okay.
Your pronunciation is great. By the way, how are the prices, if we are, talking about coming?
the prices are very nice. Don't forget that the hotels in Rhodes, they start from 30 euros and they go to the five stars hotel to 300 or 500. Mm-hmm. We have hotels for everyone. The food, as you know, is cheap. And don't forget, there is a lot of bouzouki music that the people of Israel love it to hear.
So the tavernas are open?
Open. It is open, everything, until 12 o'clock.
Oh.
Until 12 o'clock. And I know you love us, and thank you so much for this. When I was visiting Tel Aviv, I was thinking that I was in Greece, believe me. It's amazing that happened with the people of Israel and Greeks. Thank you very much for this.
Thank you so much, and we are hoping to see you as soon as possible.
Thank you.